Well, from the cannons to the galley to the sky-high masts, people got to climb aboard a piece of history today. The two tall ships sailed into Portsmouth yesterday to kick off the holiday weekend. The rare beauties are expected to draw an estimated 6,000 visitors.
They command respect and awe, and for a good reason.
This is the ships that Magellan used. This is the ships that was used in the Great Age of Sail. These were the tractor trailers of 200 years ago.
This Memorial Weekend, the tall ships docked at Portsmouth's fishing pier gave a vivid, interactive glimpse into U.S. history.
Part of history got us out to, you know, come to the seacoast.
I think it's the history. It's a way of traveling that is perhaps lost now, so it's great for them to see the tall ships and see how people used to get around.
The two ships delighted all ages from all over. The Lynx, a replica of an 1812 ship used during the war between Britain and the U.S.
They went out and harassed the British shipping and sank their vessels and took prizes and prisoners and everything else.
And next to her, the 1700s recreation of the HMS Bounty.
The Bounty's also a movie star. She's been in quite a few movies. Probably the most famous ones today are Pirates of the Caribbean.
She was originally built in 1960 for the movie Mutiny on the Bounty, a true life story where the crew burned the ship in the end.
Marlon Brando declared that if you burn the ship, I will not act. So they saved the ship, and the ship's been restored.
Much to the delight of spectators across the globe.
This is the ship that made the United States, the Western Hemisphere, what it is, because these were the supply ships, not only the supply ships, but also the fighting ships. So these ships really represent everything that we represent today.
And the ships will be docked in Portsmouth through Monday. Tickets for the tour are $9, and kids under 12 get on board for free.